All right, we are now down to the final 3 weeks of the 2020 UFL season. As we see, in the playoffs right now is the Green Bay Comets, the Columbia Marines, and the Tampa Bay Cyclones. We got 3 teams in, but we still got 9 spots available. So now for the updated playoff elimination and clinching scenarios. The worst teams remain in the playoff race right now is the Seattle Cougars and the Memphis Warhawks. If they both lose, they are eliminated from the playoffs. The teams with the worst record still in the playoff race, the Minnesota Tundra and the Utah Eagles. If either of them lose or Indiana wins or another team with the 6-5 record wins, they are eliminated from the playoffs. If Canton loses or New Orleans or Boston wins, they are eliminated. The Pittsburgh Titans, if they lose, they are eliminated. All right, now that's it for elimination. Now, clinching scenarios. St. Louis, if they win or Indiana loses, they clinch a playoff berth and the Eastern Midwest. Tampa Bay, if they win or Miami loses, they clinch the Eastern Gulf. And then Oakland, if they win and Anaheim loses, they clinch a playoff berth and the Eastern Pacific. Then Columbia, if they win or New Orleans loses, they will clinch the Western Gulf. And then if they win the division and Green Bay and Philadelphia both lose, they will clinch home field advantage in the Western Gulf. And then if that happens and Tampa Bay and St. Louis lose, they will clinch the number one seed in the playoffs, which means they will host a title game if they make it there. Wow. They can lose their final 2 games and still get it possibly next week. That is incredible. And Philadelphia, if they win and Boston loses, they clinch a playoff spot and the Western Atlantic. And then New Orleans, if they win and New York and Denver loses, they possibly could get into the playoffs. Not fully sure yet. But those are all the clinching elimination scenarios. We'll see what happens next week as we're down to our final 3 weeks. See you guys next time for week 14.